music industry needs in Glasgow to reach the international market and audience? I just think like really it's just more about like sponsoring yourself and like, you know, investing in your whatever you do, like, you know, just putting some money into that, you know, and also networking, like, you know, that really works. Answer that question, I think.
That's cool.
Who are you as well? Like, yeah, so my name is like Hani Hanghai XX. Like, in short, it's like HHXX from everywhere, the internet. Yeah. Thank you. Introduce yourself, okay, with a part. Cool. Like, I already said that. Anyway, part of like a group called Mindgone. You know, we come from like, yeah, the internet as well, you know. So there is like a couple of people in Mindgone as well, and there is one of the best, like there is YPSSKE. Yeah, I should check him out. There's God, like Sly Rolly, you know. And then like we also like have people does videos as well. There's Kobe Films in that. Check that. Tupac's team or Biggie's? Choose one of those. Okay, so. I'll say Tupac. The reason why I said Tupac is cause like I didn't know Tupac to be honest until 2008. I didn't know Tupac was. The reason why is cause like he's influential. You know, like Biggie's music is just like, you know, maybe just to entertain you or like you wanna party to like blah blah blah. But like if you're not learning about like something and yeah, Tupac is the guy.
Anything for
5 seconds. Oh, could you freestyle for us anything for 40 seconds? Cool. Not a problem. I have one anyway. So who's going to be counting the seconds then? In
I
my head?
I'll be counting here. I can see it.
Okay.
It can be less. It doesn't need to be up to 40.
All right, cool. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I need a paradigm shift on a double. A paradigm, same with you, my mind like a rental. It once upon a time, you and I was a couple. But now you tend to act, save it, trauma, try to touch you. Wish I could place your rhyme on every single line. When I was kicking in with different bitches every night, they said the love is blind. You see the comment kicking in my eyes. And every time I try to leave, you need to pick a fight. I've been living for the next day. See me by the exits. Jesus on my necklace, but it was on my guest list. Yes, this is the path I chose. Cut deeper than the women and the house I broke. And she gonna be like, why we go through this every week? You're taking all my energy. I need a new release. Yeah. Next question. Yeah, last question, I guess. Says, what producer in the music industry would you want to work with? Well, there's a lot of them, to be honest. Like, right now, I would love to work with, like, this guy, like, you know, it's called 199. He's really sick, and, like, he's so dope. Like, his beats are fucking dope. Like, him and, actually, that's it. And maybe, like, you know, from here, I'll say, like, YPSSKE. Like, Stoner Kid Easy, like, you know, he's a dope fucking producer as well. And myself, because I produce all my stuff, yeah. There. Okay.
Are we going to be seeing you at this year's Infinitime Music Awards?
If you want me to be there, I'll be there.
Man. That's what's up. Yeah, that's what's up, man.
Yeah,
thanks for coming through, and that's it, man.
Not a problem, man. All right, yo. So this is HHXX, and I'm out.